probably the jet lag. You guys are kind of crazy, man, because if you just check my Spotify or Apple Music, there's nothing, man. I don't have any songs, you know? So that's pretty much like, yeah, yeah, let's go check this guy. Do you know any of his songs? I don't know. Yeah, he plays on Instagram. Just check his Instagram stuff. I've never seen like a person do that, an artist doing that, so that's kind of interesting. But anyway, the reason why I'm saying that is just because this is my very, I promise, this is the very last run I'm doing before I finally release my music. So, sorry, Jesse. You know, save my time. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. But anyway, you guys, you know, this could be probably a spoiler for what is next, or maybe nothing of this is gonna be releasing in the future. So there's a lot, you know, future, you know, you never know what the future holds. But this song I created especially for this run, so I hope you guys enjoy it. This is probably like my most recent, you know, inspiration and the vibe of what I've been listening to, so I hope you guys enjoy it.
Alright, let's see. Good luck, right?
Yeah.
Go for it. Gotta tune my guitar pretty quick. Tuned the guitar before, you know, very important. Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you.